Good evening. Tonight, new information in the Department of Human Services alleged embezzlement scheme.
Yeah, six people are in jail tonight for stealing taxpayer dollars meant to help the poorest in the state. Fox 23 has learned that federal authorities are now getting involved in this case.
Our Quintus Jones following the investigation. He joins us with the details.
State Auditor Shad White says these people stole a massive amount of money, so much that he asked the FBI to take a look. It's the largest embezzlement case in state history, and it involves these six people, including former DHS Director John Davis.
The impact on taxpayers is they can look back and see that millions of dollars of taxpayer money is gone, and it has not gone to the things that it was intended to go to.
State Auditor White says they stole money from people who needed it the most. Now the FBI wants to know what went down. In a statement, the department says the FBI takes any information about criminal activity seriously, and it will be evaluated for any violation of federal law. The state auditor's office also wants a full audit of DHS. Lawmakers on both sides say there needs to be oversight.
It needs to be there. We cannot just sit back here and just trust some good old boy system. That's what has happened in Mississippi in the past. We can't afford to go back to good old boy.
It's important to me that the taxpayer money be spent properly. And if $1 has been spent inappropriately, then we need to find out and hold those accountable.
The same goes for folks in the community.
I'm outraged. I'm angry. I want to look him at the face and say, how could you?
Now, this embezzlement scheme came to light after a whistleblower tipped off authorities. Well, I reached out to the state auditor's office, and we can now confirm that whistleblower is former Governor Phil Bryant. For now, reporting in Hattiesburg, I'm Quintus Jones for Fox 23 News.